Oh, that's... Oh, we just received word from Ein. Baron were supposed to support the Crimson Queen, but suddenly scrapped the idea. Now their secrets have been leaked to Gleipnir, including information on hideouts and allies. It appears Baron intended this betrayal from the beginning. Now, Crimson Queen members are offering their last resistance by causing ash storms. What will happen now? normal. Go ahead and begin the operation.
Time to move out, team.
Are you ready, team? Let's go. Welcome back! That fight left me spellbound.